Work here. I'm working here at Salvador Barber Shop. Say what, the last 8 years now, and I'm working here with George and Salvador. The experience is mine. I'm grateful for the opportunity.
So what part of your business do you think is the most important?
Well, I believe the most important thing of the business is the customer. Without customer, there's no business. All those postcards is the customers who send to us, me and the other barber that working here. And we've been here with, we are very lucky to have so much good people come in this barber shop. This is our champ, Julian Jackson. He came here in the barber shop and chat with us and get a haircut with us.
That was a lucky haircut.
Yeah. Yeah. Governor Tumble. He always used to come from St. Thomas here to get his haircut. And that is it. Number one, believe in himself. Number two, work hard. Number three, never give up. And number four, customer is always right.
You know, coming all the way from Frederick State to Christian State to get this done means a lot to me, you know. Also to meet Salvador, George, and Cornell, you know. We're in here, you know, we discuss politics, horse racing, everything, you know. I gain a lot of knowledge here, and it's very good to meet other customers in here, too.
My biggest satisfaction is that I help my family, I help myself, and I help some other people. Well, they give me orientation. And during Hugo, I have a loan and I pay them back. Salvador Barbershop is contributing to the economy of the Virgin Islands.